It's just really just to discover if I still enjoy iRacing, and just to see if I should still continue with it. And I do. I do enjoy iRacing still. Oh! And then I lost it coming out the second Lespo. Yeah, maybe braked a bit too late, tried to carry too much. And then I didn't brake on time.